At sunrise the next morning, it became clear that the rock had been broken. Convicts Frank Morris and John and Clarence Anglin had used sharpened spoons to dig through their cells. They left false drills